Exercise 1.3, create and modify selection. Objective, manually select parcels and manually add to that selection. Step 1, make a selection. From the bookmarks menu, choose Area of Interest 1. Here you will see 6 parcels in green along the right-of-way of East Montana Avenue. Using the Select Features rectangle tool, select all 6 of the green parcels by drawing a box around them. Step 2. Modify selection. Now with the current selection, press and hold Shift and left click once on the purple parcel to the northwest of the current selection. That parcel should now be added to your selection. Next, continuing with the green and purple parcels selected, press and hold Shift and draw a rectangle around all the green parcels. You should now only have the purple parcels selected. In the bottom left of the screen, you see that it states that there are 6 features selected, but you only see that there is 1. More on this in the next exercise.